stepped into his man.
Look how hard it is to get into the zone. If you don't move it quickly, everything is just hand-to-hand combat.
Now Foligno plays it back and crowds a chance for Eichel. Jack Eichel's first National Hockey League goal. That's what they came for.
A total scrum for the puck. Evander Kane makes a heck of a battle for the puck to keep it alive. It comes to the front to Jack Eichel. He doesn't have more than a couple inches up over top of Craig Anderson. And he whips this up over Anderson's shoulder. Nice pass from Marcus Foligno. And as you mentioned, Gord, the people came to watch.